Downloading files using tokens. When LAADS DAAC data users want to download data using a web browser and use scripted downloads, they first need to log into Earthdata and generate a token. Tokens are alphanumeric string values that identify who you are and get passed in the authorization header of any HTTP GET request. If you do not have a token, you can perform the following. First, visit the Earthdata login page and enter your username and password. If you do not have an account, follow the prompts to create an account. After entering your username and password, the page will direct you to your profile homepage with your profile information listed. On the far right, click on Generate Token. This will bring you to the Generate Bearer Token page, which has additional information about tokens. Click on the Generate Token button on the bottom of the page. The token's expiration date will be listed on the left side of the table. The X on the far right of the table is how you delete tokens you no longer need. In the middle of the table, click on the Show Token button to view your token. You can either highlight the text and copy it, or you can simply click on the copy icon next to the Show Token button to copy your token. Tokens are not stored by the Data Archive Center, so you may need to generate new tokens for further use.